Those that sail the silver ships from Andilar, I am the last. And the deeds that rang our youthful dreams, it seems, shall go undone. North for the shores of Valinor, our bows and crimson sails were made. Our captains were strong, our lances long, and our liege to the holy king. The hills did turn from green to blue and vanish as on the decks we watch. But every thought in that noble company was forward bound to the lifeless plains of Valinor, where reigns the dark and frozen night. And with tongues of fire and glorious eye, we pledged our mission to be the climb from mild to bitter end. Prayer to turn thoughts of homes left far behind, longed every man for some glimpse of land in the hopes that did away this day. But each new day brought only a sea and sky.
My words are